Happy morning to all. Let's start the day with a small story. Once, a man was walking through an elephant camp. He noticed that the elephants weren't being kept in cages or not even tied with chains. The only thing he noted was a small rock tied to one of their legs. He was confused and started to think, why didn't the elephants use their strength to break the rock and escape from the camp? They can easily do that. But they didn't try to do an attempt. He was curious and wanted to know the reason. So he decided to meet the trainer. He asked the trainer why they were not trying to escape. The trainer replied, when they were very young and very small, they used the same size rope to tie them. At that time, it was enough to help them. They tried to escape from there, but it was not possible. As they grew up, they were conditioned to believe that they couldn't break through. They believed that the break could still hold them. So they never tried to escape. It's because they adopted to the belief that it wasn't possible. So dear children, how much the world tried to hold you back, you have to continue for the best. So you must believe in your strength and try your best to achieve your goal. So thank you all. Have a great day.